Okay, the short light barrel is obviously the best. The kind of stock, short stock, which is just better for weight. That's it. It's just better for weight, but it looks
protection
poopier.
For sale. Hand-tooled pieces.
Recoil compensating increases the weight, but drops the accuracy down. Again, I need fucking screws, but I can do all this shit. I just need the screws. And so I need to actually... I'm gonna need to write down the shit. That's what I gotta do. Okay. Here's the different types of things that you can get. Large quick eject drum. Adds weight. But superior ammo capacity and improved reload speed. Shut up! Oh my god!
High quality protection for sale.
And we got the medium one, which is just a better reload speed. I think I'd go with a large quick eject drum, even if it does add on to even more shit. We got the sights. Oh, I'd want glow sights any day of the week. You have nothing. Compensator is improved per shot recoil, improved recoil control and reduced damage. A muzzle brake. Exceptional recoil control, better shot per recoil. Inferior range. I think the compensator. It's already equipped with quite a bit of shit that I'd already be kind of using. But I'd have to make a... See, so what I've got to do here is I need to find all this loot for all this shit. Because now that I've got the gun nut rank 2, I can make the changes to these weapons. So I'm going to write down what I want to do with these weapons. But to do that, I'm not going to do it here because this place is annoying. I need a piece of paper.
Word of advice. Never call your mother a simp unless she really is one. Thanks.
Okay, sure. Hey, dog me. I gave you a lot of... Hey. I took a lot of your shit. So I think I'm going to have to give you some more stuff. Are you alright with that, bud? Do you have anything else here, actually, that I can... sell? I think he's basically just got... shit that I want him to hold on to so that I can use it. Like basic crappy stuff. Just junk, pretty much. Yeah, okay. So, let me put some shit on you. Put the bottle cap mine on you. I just need enough things so that I can travel. Ah, shit. That's what I was worried about. Yeah, the fucking... flowers and plants take up space. I hate that. That's bullshit. A folder full of files takes up zero weight, but a tiny ass flower takes up weight. At least it makes more sense in this game, though. Previous games, it was like a pencil weighs nothing, but something even smaller weighs an entire one, or something like that. Like, I think blood packs were like that. Yeah, blood packs weighed a lot, and they only gave you one HP. I don't understand the... I'm trying to get my air on here. Because it's getting hot in here. Alright. What else can you take? Deathclaw hands? Can you take some of those, bud? Yes, you can. Okay, I'm 85. That's just enough. Let's go.
You read that article? Public occurrences?
Damn. It's nice to know that some people actually believe them, though. Okay, shit. I gotta think. Data. Okay, Road to Freedom, the Lost Patrol. Where's the one that I just got? Miscellaneous. Yeah, bring a mutated fern flower. That's what I'm doing now. Let's get out of this place. I'll look to see on the map where that area is. I don't have any room, so I'm gonna have to leave. I'll go back to Sanctuary, see what I can do there. check the map. It wants me to go over here. I guess that's not too far away. And Vault 81 is right here. We gotta go there. Holy shit, I didn't realize we've explored that much. But there's still, look at all of this bullshit out in here. There's still so fucking much to do. No, I don't wanna, no. Remove marker. Sanctuary, yes. Intelligence is a measure of your overall mental acuity and affects the number of experience points earned. Oh shit, there's probably a bobblehead in the fucking vault. Because I think there was always a bobblehead in the vaults in the previous games. Even though I never went in any of the vaults in New Vegas. So I didn't do much exploring in that. It wasn't Fallout 3, though. We gotta search them. That's what we gotta do. Alright, but first, I'll be right back. Alright, so there is food on, which should be done very soon. It's not gonna be very long. So I'll be taking another quick pause of the recording soon enough. However, I'm back here in Sanctuary. I'm just interested in keeping... What are my stats like? Very good. Happiness is good. Everything's good. Okay.
Please, just...
I still don't really know how to, like, equip... Or how to put people on, like... Yeah, sure. Alright, so let's figure out what I want to do here. Alright, so we have my compensated rapid machine gun... submachine gun, which I want to equip that for what I'm going to do it with. Wait. I want to equip Righteous Authority with some shit. I want to do my short assault rifle. I want to equip the combat shotgun. And I want to see what else I can put on the 10mm pistol, if anything. Basically, I want to edit everything. Balls. Okay, let me see what I can do with the compensated 10mm pistol, if anything. It has a powerful receiver right now, which gives it superior damage. I can get... I need more stuff for that. I can give it an advanced retriever, which will give it exceptional damage and more sensitive trigger for better fire rate. Makes the weight more... But the fire rate and damage goes up. For that, I need oil. I want that. Okay, so write down 10mm pistol. Okay, so we have the 10mm pistol, and for that, I'm going to want an advanced. Let's see here. Sorry if this is boring. You can go ahead and skip it if you want. Or stick along if you want to see my plans for future additions. And if I can make any additions now, I might. Advanced... where's that? Receiver. Do-do-do-do. Advanced receiver, which requires... See, the thing is because if I go to buy a thing... Like, say I get something that requires aluminum, and then it's going to make something else, I can't get that. I'll write down the items I need the most over here on, like, the right. So, for now, I'll just type down what I want. The advanced receiver is what I want for that. Is there anything else here? Let's check out the barrels. I've got a long barrel on it now, which is standard. And I can put a long light, which is improved hip. No. I can put a long ported barrel, which is superior recoil. Or I can put a long light ported barrel, which is improved hip fire. So better recoil or better hip fire. It just gives the long ported... The only thing that this would do is... I'm trying to decide... Because it won't, it's not going to increase my weight or anything. It's just going to make the recoil better, but the recoil isn't really bad anyways, in my opinion. And I don't think I need... Like, I don't think I need this, do I? I don't need... Well, see... if I put improved hip fire and recoil, the long light ported barrel, it's going to give me, it's a mixture between the light and ported barrel. So it not only does it give me improved hip fire, but it also gives me improved recoil handling, and it decreases the weight and increases the accuracy. But it doesn't decrease the damage. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to go for a long light ported barrel. I'm not buying anything now. I'm not crafting anything. That would be the long light ported barrel, which I think that'll be a good addition. All right, let's see. The grip I've got now is a sharpshooter's grip. I'm not going to do anything else with that. I've got the large magazine. I can get the large quick eject magazine, which gives me better ammo capacity plus improved reload speed. Which I think I'll do that. Yes, I'm going to do that. So we'll go, because if I get the long light ported barrel, it'll lower my total weight, even though this is going to increase it just by a little bit. So that's large quick eject mag. All right, what else we've got here? It's got glow sights. I'm keeping the glow sight. Oh shit! Look at this. You need science for the recon. What is recon? Is it like where you can see things? I don't want any reflex sight. I'm keeping my glow sights. And the compensator is currently on. Well, oh no, it's currently on compensator. And that'll decrease the range. Improved per shot recoil. Exceptional recoil control. Better per shot recoil. I'm trying to decide. Because, I mean, the range isn't really good anyways. It's not dropping it by much. 107 down to 101. Nah, I'll keep it as it is. Alright, and that is my 10mm pistol. Now the compensated rapid submachine gun. So let's take a look at the receiver. So it's currently got a rapid receiver for higher fire rate. In fact, it is a pretty damn high fire rate. We got a powerful receiver, which will decreases the fire rate big time, increases the weight big time. That one increases range plus damage. So the powerful receiver would increase the total damage. Nah, I think I'll keep the rapid receiver for higher fire rate. I don't know, I just kind of feel like that might be a good idea. Because it's one of those things where it's like, well, in the end, they're doing the same thing. If you have high damage, slow fire rate, or low damage, high fire rate, in the end, they're kind of doing the same overall DPS, aren't they? Because high fire rate, you know, you're putting all these big hits of little tiny numbers, and then you've got a big one, you boom, 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 but it does way more damage. In the end, you're kind of doing about the same. So, well, I mean, that's just my stupid theory. So I think I'll keep it rapid receiver. As for short light barrel, yeah, we keep the short light barrel. For the stock, I would like a recoil compensating stock. The only reason I want that is because it improves accuracy and it looks better. Well, it doesn't even look better. It actually is the exact same as the one I've got now. It increases weight big time. You know, I don't know if we want to do that just yet. As for this, we're going to make it a large quick eject drum. So for, this is my what? This is my, I'm just going to call it the sub-MG. Want a large quick eject drum and a possible what was that thing called, the possible recoil compensating, the recoil, I'm just going to call it the recoil stock. Question mark. As for the sights, we're going with glow sights any day of the week. Now I do have, I think I have 3 pieces of the nuclear material. I have 9 pieces of nuclear material. Holy shit, how did I get 9 of those? I was just thinking about the board game. And then as for the compensator, it is currently a compensator. I mean, the end of the barrel or whatever. So I'll keep it like that. Alright, and that's that gun. Now, Righteous Authority. Standard capacitor. Oh boy, so this is like the base part of the gun. What kind of juice it's going to pull out. Now, I want it to do more damage. That is what I want. We can get a boosted capacitor, which will increase its damage. We can get a maximized capacitor, which will increase its damage by a lot. But that requires something called crystal, and it also requires... Oh shit, to upgrade energy weapons, you need science. I have science rank 1. I didn't know that. And the best one is the overcharged capacitor. Oh, I'll be right back. Alright, I have returned. I just now noticed that that requires rank 3 science. It also requires something called a crystal and apparently fiberglass, which apparently I already have a little bit of. So let me see. Requirements. I need a lot of oil. I need aluminum. I need something called a crystal, fiberglass, science 3 for an overcharged capacitor, which is the, I'm just going to call it laser thing, because I'll probably end up renaming these in the future anyways. And that is for an overcharged capacitator. Okay. As for the barrel, it is currently a long barrel. I can turn it into an automatic barrel, but that lowers the thing. I can turn it into a sniper barrel, which looks absolutely ugly. But no, I'll have a sniper later on. I can turn it into an improved long barrel, which is better damage and range, and improved sighted accuracy and recoil, reduced ammo capacity, however, and poor hip fire. But I don't fire hip anyways, usually. So I would want an improved long barrel, which requires more crystal, and it also requires something called fiber optics, which is the kind of internet I have that is badass. And I apparently have fiber optics. And that is for an improved long barrel. Now, I do realize we haven't found any plasma weaponry, and I do remember that I fell in love with plasma weapons in the previous games. So if we come across any of those, all right. The stock is currently a full stock. Oh, the picture disappeared. Which is currently exceptional sighted accuracy, better recoil and aim with scopes, and improved bash. I can turn it pretty much into basically a pistol, it looks like. I need screws. Let me see here. So we got marksman stock, which is superior recoil and aim with scopes, plus improved bash, and then recoil compensating stock. Is exceptional sighted accuracy and recoil, better aim with scopes. Oh, that's better aim with scopes. Well, these are all better aim with scopes. Okay, then I'm going to want... Well, it says exceptional sighted accuracy and recoil. As this says exceptional sighted accuracy, superior recoil. Well, it's superior recoil, aim with scopes. And aim. I'm trying to decide which one I really, really want here. Well, this one isn't much different, so I think I'd rather take the recoil compensating stock. Recoil. Compensating cock. I also got a bottle of water. I don't know if it's warm. Let's see. My bottle of water is practically gone now. God damn it. Alright, what about the sights? It is currently got only standard sights. I don't want any scope, damn it. No, no scopes. So, what is improved sight? Improved focus and sighted accuracy. So, I think I would want this, improved sights.
Improved sights.
And the muzzle currently has nothing on it. Holy shit, it's actually got quite a few things you can pick. So, nothing there. This stuff requires... I don't even have rank 1 of science. I thought I did. I swear I did. Huh. Well, I'll check into that then. A beam splitter, which splits beam into okay, so it's like a shotgun. Beam focuser, which is better range, accuracy, and recoil. Is there anything in here that... Oh, there is. We got a gyro... What the hell is that? Superior recoil and reduced range. Got the amplified beam splitter. Oh, that's more shotgun shit. Fine-tuned beam focuser, super range and accuracy, better recoil. And then we got quantum... Okay, then I would want the fine-tuned beam focuser.
Fine-tuned beam focuser.
Okay. And that's it for that weapon. Now the assault rifle. Oh boy, let's see here. What? Exceptional damage. More sensitive trigger and better fire rate for 52 damage on that. Yeah, we're going for an advanced receiver on the assault rifle. That also requires gun nut 4. And the same materials that we'd need anyways. Advanced receiver. I before E, except after C. And when sounding like neighbor. Oh, okay. Short barrel, long. I don't know why that is so cool. What the hell does vented barrel do? The same fucking thing as. The same exact thing. Super recoil, range sighted accuracy. Yeah, poor hip fire, I know, but I don't. Superior recoil. Alright, so I am going to want the long barrel.
Woofit.
Alright, as for the stock, which is short, better recoil. Superior recoil, better aim with scopes. Exceptional recoil. I am going to want the... Boy, I need a lot of space. Because this shit is going to be weighing so much. That requires gun nut 4, yep. Recoil compensating stock. I would want the recoil compensating stock, of course. Recoil compensating stock. Alright. As for the magazine, which is standard right now, which we can add drum, or we can add the quick thing here. Alright, so we'll do the quick eject drum. And as for sights, which we have standard, which are okay, and everything else looks to be actual scope sort of things. So no, I will keep that standard. And as for the muzzle, compensator, I'll leave the same. Alright, the next one is the combat shotgun. Let's see what we can do with this. Let me write it down. Combat shotgun. Because I have a feeling this thing's going to be badass. We haven't used any of these, any shotguns yet in the game, I don't think. Standard receiver, light, heavy frame receiver, which will increase the damage even more by 5. Hardened receiver, which will increase the damage by even more. And of course, whoa my god, what the hell? The powerful receiver. Oh, it said requirements over there on the right. It tells you anyway. I've got gun nut too. It just tells you that that's what's required. It doesn't tell you that you don't have it. So powerful receiver increases the damage even more. I don't want any automatic. We don't need that. The calibrated powerful increases both damage and accuracy. Advanced increases it even fucking more. 87. It decreases accuracy but increases fire rate. Powerful auto. No, that's automatic. Yeah, so we want an. I want an advanced. Receiver. Okay. And that requires oil and gun nut 3, but we already need gun nut 4, so that's fine. Short barrel. What does long barrel do? Superior range. Short, ported, and shielded barrel. What's different here? Narrow spread. Oh, narrow spread. Well, this one's better recoil, superior range. I don't really know the difference. That one just looks different. But I'll do this one. That is long, green and angry, ported, and shielded barrel. Okay, the stock. Full stock, marksman stock, recoil compensating stock. We need the recoil compensating stock. Okay. As for the magazine, standard magazine right now. We'll do the quick eject drum. Quick. This thing is going to be badass for close encounters. Especially when it doesn't run out of condition, damn it. Standard sights. Okay, I'm already wanting glow sights. Yep. What the hell? You can put fucking combat, or you can put make it a night vision with a... Oh, man. Alright, we're going with glow sights on this. I love me some glow sights. And as for the muzzle, there is nothing on... Oh, we can put a bayonet. That'll make close combat even better. Large bayonet. Oh, and it decreases range. Then that would... Well, maybe. This is improved per-shot recoil. Yeah, I think we'll do the large... Large... Bayonet. Alright, and the last weapon is the one that we have been working on, or wanting to work on, for quite some time, which is the what I want to turn into the sniper rifle. So I'm just going to call it sniper. Alright, let's see. As for the receiver, I would like something that does more damage. We've got heavy frame receiver, powerful receiver. Oh, you can make it fire different types of 50 cal, what? Changes ammo type to 50 cal and improves the rate of fire somehow. But that does exceptional damage. I don't know where you find 50 cal bullets. I don't know, we'll come back to that one. In the future. Oh god, look at that. Look how small it is. The long light barrel or long ported barrel. Don't know why you would do this one. I'll keep that with the long light barrel. The stock. Okay, we want a marksman stock. Marksman's stock. Alright. The magazine... We can leave. I think we can probably just leave that standard, right? And the sights are going to be the best sight we can get. I don't want anything night vision. Right here, long scope. Yeah. Long scope. And the muzzle is going to be a... Well, at least it's not Call of Duty, where it, like, reduces the amount of damage it does, which is bull fucking shit. I'm okay with the range being reduced. I think we'll go with a suppressor. Suppressor. Alright. And I think that's everything, guys. I think before I actually beef up any of the weapons, and I think the ones I'm going to want to beef up first are things like the short combat shotgun and the rifle. We need to go out into the world, do a little bit of exploring. We need to find oil, aluminum, crystal, fiberglass. I need to decide if I want to go up science. I'll go up gun nut first.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers,
fiber optics, people. Screws.
Just gotta have the right tools.
Yes. No, damn it. Oh, fuck.
What are you building?
Why the hell do you care, ass fuck? Started. Ghoul problem at... What? There's another thing? Damn, son. Okay, now is there any... Yes, there are... No, are there any? I'm looking for unexplored bulls. Bullshit. Let's just keep walking this way a little bit. Doggy with me? Yep. Keep walking this way a little bit, and we'll see. Now let me check my inventory here. Let me whip out this gun, see what this is like. Okay, so yeah, this is the current sights. Actually, I kind of like that. It's possible I might keep those sights. We'll see. Righteous Authority. Here's the combat shotgun, which we haven't seen yet. Oh, nice. That looks badass. But I'm not going to be using it. Not just yet. We're going to be saving our ammunition with those things. So we're going to be using... We'll be sticking with the 10mm pistol until I have to switch between weapons. Yeah, look, all my shit that I dropped is still fucking here. Alright, we got some undiscovered location off this direction. So remember, I'm looking for items that are oil... Did a nuke just go off? I was looking at my piece of paper and I saw a flash and heard an explosion. Hello? I'd like to know if the world's been nuked again. Okay, what the hell is this? This is a settlement thing here, it says. Or like some of the people things. A farm or whatever. See if they have any loot I can steal. Hello. Abernathy Farm. Hello.
Hey there.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Hard work.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Don't know. Never really thought about it.
Hell, neither did I. I was born into it. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house.